Hi, it's Rhys from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're checking out my top five overdrive pedals. They are the Duesenberg White Drive II, Boss Blues Driver BD2 was a craft, the Fulltone OCD, the Electro-Harmonic Soul Food, and we have the Carl Martin Plexitone. So there they are, in no particular order of preference, they're just a few overdrive pedals that I think cover a wide spectrum of different sounds and that kind of thing. So for this demo today, I'll be using this Fender Old Growth Redwood Strat. It's basically a HSS setup, which is a very versatile setup, and you can play many different styles of music. And you'll also be hearing all the pedals through this Supro Dual Tone 112 combo. Really nice pedal bass. So that clean tone on the neck pickup of this Strat sounds like so. The bridge pickup sounds like this. Just to add a little bit of space so we're not all just dry here, we've got the Strymon Alcapistan delay that'll be on the whole time. So first up we have the Duesenberg White Drive 2. I like this overdrive pedal because it's a mild kind of overdrive pedal, but it also sounds nice and creamy. It's not too overpowering. On the neck pickup of a Strat, White Drive sounds like so. Nice and thick and creamy. Moving over to the bridge pickup. Sounds really nice when you wind the volume down a little bit. Back onto the bridge pickup again. Next up we have the Boss BD2-W, the Wuzzercraft Blues Driver, which is a little bit of an improvement on the standard blues driver. For this demo today though, we'll just be keeping it in standard mode because I think that's great. You can get a lot of gain out of it, but then you can clean it up really nicely with the volume knob on your guitar. On the neck pickup of aforementioned Strat sounds like so. Nice and bluesy, as you expect from a blues driver. Clean up quite nicely as well, which is another thing I love about this pedal. Volume down a bit. Next up, we have the almighty Fulltone OCD, or Obsessive Compulsive Drive. Now this overdrive is great if you want that kind of old school Marshall JTM 45 cranked kind of sound. Really clear and punchy, which is what I love about that overdrive pedal. Moving on to the neck pickup of the Strat. That was the OCD. Next up we have the Electro-Harmonix Soul Food, which is a really nice transparent sounding kind of a low gain overdrive. Now I love using low gain overdrives towards the beginning of the signal chain just to juice up a clean tone and just make it a little bit bitier and a little bit fatter and fuller. Ugh. Just a killer rhythm sound, especially on the neck pickup of the Strat. Or if you need to chop out some funky things in the neck and neck and middle position. The Soul Food stacks incredibly well with other overdrives as well. I love using a low gain kind of transparent drive like that to stack into something like the Carl Martin Plexitone. This pedal is amazing if you just want to sound, you know, like it's 1985 and you're playing through a over-the-top hot-rodded Marshall. It's that sound. While this isn't strictly an overdrive pedal, it falls more in the distortion kind of category. I think it definitely it's definitely something that I love gigging with if you've got a tiny little combo amp and you want it to sound like a JCM-800. Here we go. Cleans up really well as well. So if we go back into the neck pickup. And winding the volume up. So now if we add the Soul Food into the mix, we're a little bit of a push with a lighter gain overdrive, out and out chaos. And it still retains a lot of its clarity and all of its kind of its punch and its general overall plexi mojo there. So there you have it. There were the top five overdrives according to Rhys. Of course, your top five overdrives are probably different and you're probably going to tell me how wrong I am, which is fine. Do that. Tell us what your top five overdrives are. Hopefully we'll see more kind of episodes like this. We're going to get into some delays and some whatever else. Yeah, make sure you hit subscribe on our YouTube channel or like us on our Facebook page. Because we're desperate for your affection. I'm Rhys, see you next time.